When service staff wants to show the power of a service to a user, it's normal that user think, this guy is paid to lie to me. So, why do you bother trying super hard to convince your users when he might just see you as a paying liar? What I recommend is to search around and find the communities that are active in your segment. It might be some forums, WeChat group, or a conversation on Quora. When you are telling your future customers that you are awesome, let them know that they can check if this is true by themselves. Show them different community platforms that talk about your service. Let them know that you have no control on these sites. Tell your future customers to go on this website and ask others how you are. But many of the customers will not even bother to ask the question. They will see that you are confident enough in the service you provide and might give it a shot.